We knew that going into 2017 that we would face many challenges, but from the January's women's marches to the explosion of the Me Too movement, feminists have amplified our voices, embraced our momentum, and we are declaring that women will not be silenced and we will not go back. A record number of women started to run for office, and we had many victories in 2017. And this year, a record number of women are running for Congress and for statewide offices. We are going to send a pink wave through Congress and the states in 2018. If you want to get involved in the elections, join us. Feminists Fight Back, feministmajority.org. Last year, the naysayers tried to dismiss these marches as a one-time event, but they know now what we knew then. We will not go away, and we are determined to change the direction of this nation. Join us! Feminist